friends and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host Rishabh Rajesh and in this video we are going to do ownership review again, and this is going to be about the Creta SX variant. Last time we had done of the Creta S variant. So this is model one below the top, so it's going to be exciting. And today we have with us Mrs. Karishma Singh, who will be telling us about her car. So first of all, welcome Karishma ji to the channel.
Thank you very much, Rishabh.
Yeah. So basically, I'll just brief you about the buyer stock. So basically, we have this new series, which is buyer stock, where we'll be telling you about, we'll be asking you about your ownership review of the Creta or any other car which any other customer has. And we'll be asking very basic questions like how much mileage does the car give you, and is it practical enough, and do you feel that it is safe, sturdy, and you feel the performance is good, comfort is good, so something like that. So first of all, please specify clearly which variant you exactly have, like SX variant, but which engine type and which transmission option?
Well, we have the petrol version in the SX variant, and we went in for a petrol version because earlier we had a Brezza which was a diesel, and we felt like diesel was a heavier engine,
yes,
obviously,
yes.
So the run was not so much smooth, so basically we wanted to go for a smoother ride, and that is why we chose the SX variant in the Hyundai new Creta 2020.
So exactly which color you have of the car?
I have red mulberry. That's what the color
mulberry
is called.
Red.
Mulberry red.
Yes. So talking about performance, you feel that it is very refined, and compared to your Brezza's diesel engine, how is this like? Do you feel it's more refined, more easy to drive, and
Oh, well, yes, Rishabh, obviously it is very, very smooth, like I said, because when you shift from diesel to petrol, that
yes.
difference is very, very obvious for a driver who's been on a diesel car for the last many, many years. So that obviously is there. But apart from that, also, Creta is a very, very smooth car, and it, kehte na makhan ki tarah chalti hai. It's exactly like that. And currently, I'm in Delhi, and because of the lockdown, there hasn't been much traffic on the roads, and even in unlock, people are not coming out. So that is also, I think, is helping the drive of the car, and it's up till now been a very smooth experience for us.
Okay. And talking about the lockdown, hope you're inside your homes, hope your family is safe.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. So,
well, yes, absolutely. My family is safe. I hope the same is true for you,
yes,
as well. I am a journalist by profession, so I have to keep going out and keep reporting,
yes,
stories. So I go out for that, but I obviously take all my precautions, and I hope everyone that's going out is taking every precaution possible.
Yes. And talking about the mileage, how much do you get in cities as well as highways?
Oh, well, it's too early to talk about exact mileage right now, Rishabh,
yeah,
because
we've not been able
to drive the, I would be guessing about 13 to 14,
okay,
but that's about it.
That's about it. And just tell me,
yeah,
like, you travel all around Delhi, or you have gone out with the car as well, how is that? Like, you only drive inside Delhi? Or?
Well, I have to give you a little background to help you understand,
yeah,
why my car is very, very new right now. Creta was to be launched in March,
yes,
2020,
yes,
you would know, and we had pre-booked the car, and on the 16th of March itself, and we were supposed to take its delivery on the 22nd of March.
Oh, that's lucky.
The
for
same
you.
Day when
lucky.
No, so the that day PM Modi had announced the Janta curfew. And after that, the lockdown came in, and it kept on extending,
yes,
extending. So finally, we got our car end of May.
Oh,
so we really haven't been, got into driving it, and just we've been going through here and there. But you will also know,
yes,
the circumstances,
yes,
are not right to just take the car and go,
yes,
anywhere,
exactly,
when it's not necessary. So all of us are keeping in mind that,
yeah,
we are only taking the car out when we have to go out,
yeah,
for anything that's necessary.
So talking about journalism, so for your journalism job, do you use the car? Like, you travel from here?
Yeah,
to
I do.
Okay.
I do, yes. I, and especially in these times when it's not safe to, sit in,
yes,
other,
yes,
cars,
yes,
or cabs or whatever, I am
using
the car even more.
And why did you choose this car over the rivals like the Seltos, like the Harrier? Like, why did you choose that over?
You know, the reason could be very childish, but I loved the fact that Creta had a sunroof. And
yes,
the fact that the sunroof was available, you know, in not just the top model, but a model before the top model. So that was very, very, I don't know, tempting and attractive in the car. Like, I wanted to, we were also checking out MG Hector, but I didn't get pretty good reviews about it. A lot of people were complaining about the car, so and Hyundai is a trusted brand.
Yes.
I mean, me and my family have always been, although Maruti loyalists, but this time we just went with Creta because it looks fantastic.
Yes.
The exterior of the car is so sporty, but the sunroof did it for me, especially the fact that, you know, it was falling in my budget and it wasn't even the top model. So that really clicked for me.
Yeah. And from which dealership you bought your car?
We bought it from Concept Hyundai in East of Kailash.
Okay, so I'll put the link and the address of the showroom in the description box. If any of you are from Delhi, you can go there and buy your dream Hyundai car. And talking about fond memories, in these few days, whenever you must have got time, so did you have any fond memories with the car or, you know, something?
Yeah, you know, I mean, fond memory, like I was telling you, the sunroof, it's just been that part of my life where I get into the car and I play with it. And, you know, this particular car has a voice option as well, like how we do it in our Apple phones there, or in a Google Assistant where
Siri,
you say, hello Siri.
Yes.
In this particular car, you can do hello Blue Link. And you just have to do hello Blue Link, open the sunroof, and it does that. So it's been fun playing with the features of the car, because believe me, this car has a lot of features and it's going to take time to understand all of them and see how they work. So my entire time on red lights and on, you know, whenever there is time goes into understanding the features of these of this particular car. So yeah, right now I'm just playing with the features.
Okay, and talking about the Blue Link, you know, the opening and closing of sunroof and the voice commands, are they responsive enough? Like, as you say, it'll, you know, there are some issues in that as well.
Not really. There aren't any issues. Sometimes there could be network problem, but that aside, it's very simple. You just need to say hello Blue Link, open sunroof, close sunroof, or any other instructions
like
that you might have. Call this person, that person. So you can do any of that and it's not troublesome at all. Hello Blue Link works.
Yes. And now let's move on to the DNA satisfactory meter, where I'll be asking you four questions, and based on that you have to rate it out of 10. So first of all, performance.
Okay. 9 out of 10.
Okay. Braking.
Braking.
Yeah. Like when you're on this red lights and when you
Braking would be again, 9 out of 10 again.
Okay. And in terms of comfort, like when you're in the driver's seat and when you drive, or like if you are a pillion, so do you feel that it is comfortable?
Absolutely, it's more than comfortable. It almost feels like ki main, you know, I'm sitting in a ghar ka sofa. It's that comfortable with the cushions and, you know, with the foamy seat covers filled with foam.
Yeah.
It's very, very,
very
comfortable.
Very
11 on 10 for that.
Okay. And last and foremost, about the styling.
Oh, yes. You want me to rate it?
Yes.
Oh, styling 10 on 10. Like I said, I love the exterior of the car and, you know, the headlights. I mean, it's very sporty, and if you've seen, they have this white light
different.
That outlines the entire headlight. So that works. And very different, and you know, from the older Creta to the new Creta, the difference is very, very visible. And you know, they have embossed the name of the car on that, on the back. So minute details add to the car's look, and you know, that customization just makes you feel more attracted towards the car.
Okay, so if you would, you know, give this car a name in one word, what will it be? If you would describe it in one word.
Dream car.
Dream car. Okay. So guys, that was it in this video. If you like this video, do give this video a like. Also, subscribe to our channel and after subscribing, press bell icon so that you never miss another update from AutoDNA. So that was it from my side. This is Rishabh Rajesh and Mrs. Karishma Singh.